From Clapham, I want a windy common. That night I ain't forgotten when she dealt out the rations with some or other passions. I said you are related, perhaps you said I may be. We moved into a basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms were missing. The love had got us hooked up, and all our time it took up. I got a job at Stanley, you said I'd come in handy. You started me on Monday, so I took a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and brought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor and nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, the weather brought some better. I put away a tenner each week to make her better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell the telly. Late evenings by the fire, with little kicks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator, where 30 minutes later she gave birth to a daughter. Within a year a walker, she looked just like her mother. If there could be another. And now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me when my drinking became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from bar to street to bookie. No more nights by the telly, no more nights nappy smelling. Alone here in the kitchen, I feel there's something missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption, I'm really up the junction.